YouTube channel. So I am Alam Wibowo, and at this time I want to share to you my experience to join Zim Convention 2017. So Zim Convention is actually the biggest Zumba event in the world. So last year I joined the Zumba Instructor Network Convention 2017 because I won the Godrej Award, Live Out Your Dream. So I had a dream to meet Beto Perez. So Beto Perez is the creator of Zumba Fitness. So after winning the Godrej Law 2017, I planned my visit to join the Zim Convention 2017. So I booked a flight to Orlando, and here's some videos when I arrived in Orlando. Sampai juga di Orlando International Airport.
Contento, sabroso, bailando, sonriéndole a la gente, cambiando el ambiente, fresquito por dentro. Miro las flores, los pájaros que vuelan en el cielo azulito.
¿Qué es? ¿Una estrella?
Qué rico me siento. El camino está lleno de cosas pequeñas, grandiosas, maravillosas. Yo no me quejo, no hay tiempo.
Akhirnya sampai juga di Zim Convention 2017.
Or the car.
the training for the Zumba Gold certification. The purpose of the Zumba Gold is not only to make you sweat, to make you shape your body things, but also how you can still memorize things, remember things, and then use your motoric things, because at this age, your muscles and then your brain somehow not really used, not really optimized as much as you were younger.
So the exciting thing about really gold classes is usually people have more time, and so usually that social connection becomes very, very important.
Yo, baru aja beres ikutan Zumba Gold Training barengan sama Joy Proti dan juga Josie Gardiner. Dua-duanya itu development team dari Zumba Gold. Nah, itu lagi pada foto-foto di sana. Kelihatan nggak? Tuh, dia tuh di sana tuh. Kita sih udah foto tadi bareng-bareng. Mau lihat hasil fotonya nggak? Lumayan. Orangnya ramah dua-duanya. Nih dia. It's so happy to meet them and then take a learning from them. Continue to day 3 of Zine Convention 2017. So today, in day 3 of Zine Convention, I am again, I have a license of the Zumba Kids and Zumba Kids Junior Program.
Lots of people that know him and have been coming to his classes for a very long time. Everybody was like, you know, in awe and enamored because he was Beto, right? And he's like this amazing dancer. And he walked in and he realized, none of that matters with kids. It doesn't matter what you look like, who you are, you can be the biggest celebrity in the world and you are suddenly very humbled because you come in and they're like, who are you, right?
Sama DJ-nya, sama yang mainin musiknya tuh. Yo, it's come to an end. So in day 4 of the Zoom conference 2017, it's not really as hard as the last 3 days of Zoom convention. So in this day 4, we only have this kind of closing session. Through this video, I would like to say thank you, really, really big thank you to Godrej, to my office, to my company, because Godrej have given me the opportunity to join the Zumba convention via winning the Godrej Award. So for you who has a dream, just believe in yourself that that dream can be true, can coming true. So as what I just experienced, I want to meet Beto Perez, and I met him, and I met him far away from Indonesia, from my home country, in the US. I met him in the Zip convention. So yeah, for you who has a dream, just keep moving on. I mean, keep focused on your dream and try to create effort to make your dreams come true. So that's all of my video. Thank you so much. Sorry if my video has a bilingual language between English and Indonesia for the videos. But yeah, that one. So yeah, if you like this video, please like, comment, share at the below of this video. And then if you have some questions, if you have some comments, if you have you know, detailed questions on how the Zoom convention helped, and then the Zoom convention vibes, and then how the Zoom convention brings you a spirit and everything, if you want to ask me about my experience of the Zoom convention, yeah, please feel free to comment below. And then if you like my YouTube channel, please subscribe to the YouTube channel. So this is me, this is Alam Wibowo. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video. Hope you like this video, and yeah, see you.